Young teen at first said she was coming home from DeLand Middle School last Tuesday. She was actually at a friend's place and wasn't supposed to be there.
She came clean about that, and when police learned the kidnap attempt happened closer to a busy road, they found the surveillance.
WESH 2's Claire Metz is live tonight in Volusia County with this new exclusive video. Claire?
Yeah, Jim, the teen did not want to get busted about being at a friend's, but she wants this man caught. So she told her mother and police the truth. As a result, several cameras at businesses on busy Woodland Boulevard caught this attempt.
He follows me and says, "Get in the van or I'll kill you."
Police now say the frightening encounter between the 13-year-old girl and the suspect happened here on Woodland Boulevard. That's the suspect's SUV, dark in color, crossing Woodland to a side street, then turning around. You can see the teen passing in front of him. The SUV driver then turns onto Woodland Boulevard behind her. Her mother told us last week she felt the suspect was stalking the teen.
Of course not. I want as many people to know that there's a man out there who sounds like a predator. He sounds like he's hunting.
And police tend to agree because another camera picks up the suspect, who is now driven ahead of the girl. He pulls into a restaurant parking lot and turns around, apparently waiting for her. The camera shows the teen walking into the frame. The alleged kidnapper pulls up next to her and orders her to get in or he'd kill her.
I felt like I was going to die, so it was pretty terrifying.
The actual encounter takes several seconds, but the teen clearly knows the suspect is up to no good. And though it's hard to see, she runs south on Woodland. The suspect driver follows, but the teenager made it home to her mother.
She's crying. She runs into my arms, and she immediately releases this story about this man saying he's going to kill her. She doesn't get in the van. I was stunned.
As are police, because this is a suspect who watched, waited, took his opportunity, and continued following the girl, a dangerous man.
Now, originally, the teenager described what she thought was a Toyota Scion or perhaps a Kia Soul-style vehicle, dark green in color. Well, police think the vehicle is more than likely a different kind of SUV and probably dark blue in color. She just got the color wrong because of the stressful situation. But again, they're taking this very seriously and are working with the video perhaps to enhance it even more. Reporting in Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.